Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio, your North Node is in Sagittarius, your South Node is in Gemini, your Chiron is in Virgo, your Ascendant is in Virgo, your Midheaven is in Gemini. Your sun is in Capricorn, your moon is in Gemini, your Mercury is in Sagittarius, your Venus is in Aquarius, your Mars is in Leo, your Jupiter is in Scorpio, your Saturn is in Aquarius, your Uranus is in Capricorn, your Neptune is in Capricorn, your Pluto is in Scorpio.